Namaskar and hello friends. I'm Subhashree. Welcome to my channel Subha's Kitchen. Hope you all are doing good. Friends, today I'm going to share with you a easy dessert recipe, that is fruit custard. So it is a very easy and a tasty recipe as well. So if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, so please subscribe to my channel, and if you like my video, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. And if you have any suggestion, any views for me, then put your comment in the comment box. So let's get started. Take 100 ml of room temperature milk into a bowl. Then I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of custard powder. Here I'm using strawberry flavored custard powder. You can get a lots of option in the grocery shop, but I love the flavor of strawberry, so that's why I'm using strawberry flavored custard powder. Mix it thoroughly to make a smooth paste. And remember, don't add the custard powder into hot milk because it will form lumps. So now it's done. Give it aside. Heat a thick bottom pan or a saucepan, and I'm going to pour 400 ml of whole milk and 1/2 cup of sugar. And stir it and let it boil for 4 to 5 minutes. After 4 to 5 minutes, now see, it's done. Now keep the flame low, and I'm going to add the custard paste into the boiled milk. As soon as we add the custard paste, stir continuously so that lumps are not formed easily. Keep on stirring often while custard is cooking. We have to cook for about 5 to 6 minutes on a low flame, so that the mixture will thicken slowly. Now it's already 5 to 6 minutes, and I like this consistency of custard. Allow the custard to cool at room temperature. Now our custard has cooled completely. See the beautiful color, the aroma of strawberry, it's really tempting. And it's the time to add all the chopped fruits. You can add any fruits according to your choice. I have added chopped apples, orange, strawberry, chopped grapes, chopped banana, and some chopped cashew nuts and pistachios. Mix it really well. You can serve it like this. And the taste will be doubled when you will serve it chilled. So let's refrigerate it for 4 to 5 hours. You can refrigerate it for whole night. Now the custard has chilled and ready to serve. Enjoy the custard with your family and friends. Thank you.